wish it's never been so strong. Big news, my career has been revived. All I needed was a stiffy, pissy Yankee alarm. Take a superstitious city, I don't live a deep but from my monthly college education. And I'll see you in a while. And big news, real big news, that poor sucker saved my life. Prosecutor Dorsey has the villain in sight. A highly ranking unnamed source in this investigation tells me Leo Frank's the only likely culprit in this case. Anyone with any information on the suspect Leo Frank should contact this reporter. Get him the Atlanta Journal. Anything else? Tell me, Jim, did you ever see Mr. Frank bring any of the girls up to his private office? Well, I was gonna say escape convict now. What should we do about that?